My favorite memory of Diana is when we were at Disneyland and she told us of the new religion that she wanted to make, the Flash Gordon Church. She said she wanted an old woman at the organ going ding 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 and a choir going Flash, oh, it's a miracle. I thought that was so funny. And also, indivisible.